Hello, we are at Pune Machine Tools Expo and we are talking to Mr. Vishal Nagarkar from Srujan Solutions.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm good, sir.
As you know, Srujan Solution basically is into solution providing to Swiss type automats. So over last 10 years, we are regularly dealing with Swiss automats customers. And this particular year, we are targeting those customers because the market for this, the trend for these machines has increased in last 4-5 years. So we want customer to show display see our products whatever is there on the display and give us opportunity to deal offer them various solutions.
So sir, which industries are you targeting with this?
This time what we are targeting, as you know, the trend is like automation, lot of automation is going on. So we have a couple of products which will help customers to do the automation, automated deburring solutions. So we have one product from Japan is Nakanishi and other Zebek deburring brushes which will help customers to address their deburring problems. So these two products which we are doing, and here we have also displayed solutions from Nakanishi deburring solution and in coupled with supported by Tal Automation, Pune.
So, sir, what like this automation is an emerging buzzword and the tech trend that is catching up. So, what kind of response you're getting from the Pune? What kind of response you're expecting from the Pune and nearby cities for?
Obviously, Pune is one of the biggest hub for automotive industry and any manufacturing industry. So, unlike any other place. We are expecting a overwhelming response for this particular product, and obviously the trend already started. We can see the trend and people already asking for these kind of solutions. So we thought of this is a good opportunity for us to showcase what we can do so people can come and see and experience these solutions, and they can always get rid of their problems, and we will get the opportunity to do the business.